We didn't do anything wrong, but somehow we lost. Rewind. You did everything wrong, that's why you lost. People are oblivious. They don't have a clue. You know why? They spent $7 billion in the last few years that they were existed on R&D and market research. $5 billion on advertising. Boom. They didn't listen to the consumer. The future of tourism travel, I see industry 4.0, a revolution in business. I see a lot of changes in habits, a revolution in your business, revolution, sense of urgency, bigger than the whole internet. If that already changed the world, ladies and gentlemen, that was just the warming up. Now we're starting. It's really happening, and it's happening fast and big. What do the hospitality universities all teach us? Why are we so surprised about Airbnb and all those trends? The art of making someone feel at home. Isn't that what we've all been taught in the industry of hospitality? Why are we so surprised? We need to step up our game as hotels and as all others in the industry, because people talk about us. Think a little bit Walt Disney. Imagination and experience. If you go to any Walt Disney theme park in the world, they will go all the way to make your experience as good as they can. This is how they train all the people, and they're doing an amazing job for years. They don't have to advertise it. People will tell each other, wow,